Hi guys, my name's Ireel and I whimsically draw whatever I want to, anytime. This video is about me finally returning to art after 5 long years, with my favorite character from Stranger Things 4, Max Mayfield. As I was a child, I would draw fan arts and manga about my favorite anime characters almost every day. Every day, I would daydream endlessly at school and then come home and go straight to my room drawing till I'm tired. Eventually, in middle school, where my emotions got more complicated and dark, I would dwell with my happy feelings, frustration, anger, and even horny emotions through art. It was a lot of fun because I can kind of like organize my feelings and make them into art. At this point, art to me was an obsession I cannot live without, but it was my way of refreshing my life and validate my own feelings. This went throughout high school, but the difference is, instead of projecting my feelings through art, I projected it to novels I wrote in Wattpad. I also got into cosplay photography, reading romance novels on Wattpad, playing the guitar, and uploading fan arts on Tumblr, and especially as applying for college. Then it was time to go to college. Suddenly, everything became very difficult. I got into a band, started working part-time as a barista, and etc. I was struggling very hard. It was like drowning in the ocean and no one was coming to help. My priority at that time was college and my part-time job, and also my band. So my motivation for making art and consuming content that I love was gradually disappearing, and I couldn't pick up my pen and express my emotions through art because it was getting more and more and more complicated, and I had no energy to do so. What I did was, I ended up not making art at all. I've completely changed. I didn't know what to draw or how to draw anymore, and I was sleep deprived and pressured about everything. Whenever I think about this period of my life, I see a shell of what I once were, with anxiety and pretty much depressed. However, I had an idea of what kind of art style I want, so I made a little time and practiced a few times in a year, but I just felt guilty with creating time for art but not for studying. Now, time has passed and I got my degree. I recently started working full-time too and have free time. I have finally realized that not making art was only making me miserable, and decided to take care of myself. After 5 depressing years, I'm happier now that I've started making art again. It's really not good. But please bear with me since I just recently picked up my brush. From now on, I have decided that I will upload videos of me finding my way back to art and just basically doing it seriously. So please like, comment, and subscribe if you want to join me in my art redemption chapter. Thanks for watching and see you again soon.